This is Coyote News.
USD students raise thousands of dollars every year for the Sanford Children's Hospital in Sioux Falls. Coyote News' Allie Boyson reports on how Dakotathon is preparing for their dance marathon.
The organization hopes to build on last year's success and raise $152,000. Dakotathon executive Jackson Trivers said that last year's marathon had a large impact on his life.
Honestly, it was one of the best experiences of my life. We had spent the entire year worrying about hitting our goal and weren't sure if we were going to make it. But being able to sit down and realize that we had done it was a really incredible experience. And especially after hearing all of our Miracles children's stories, it's awesome to give back to those families.
Co-recruitment chair Michaela Goldhammer also had a similar experience.
And I always say, like, you never know what it's going to be like until you experience it. And then once you experience it, it changes your life.
Shriver says the year-long preparations are worth it to make a difference in the Miracle children's lives.
Definitely a lot of work, but it's one of the most rewarding things I've ever been involved in. So.
Reporting for Coyote News, I'm Allie Boyson.
The dance marathon will be held all over Vermilion this Saturday through Sunday.